try the cinnamon donut while we're waiting for our pizzas. We are waiting for our pizzas right now, so we're just gonna try the cinnamon donut.
I'm worried, man. I'm worried, my
asshole. Who's gonna have the first taste?
Jesse.
Alright, we'll spin the bottle. Spin the bottle.
Wait, whoa.
This is freaking tilted towards him, man. What
the fuck was that spin? Fuck off. Let's try our thing.
Fuck off, you gotta drink it, man.
Fuck, let me open this one, though.
He's a man of his word.
Somebody help this guy.
This cunt, is it good? Fuck off.
It's like a banana.
Go.
It smells like a banana shake.
Oh, fuck that.
Oh, fuck. Dude, it smells like rotten. It fucking tastes like rotten bananas, bro.
It tastes like banana ice cream.
Big for real.
Bro, on God, that looked like cum going in your mouth. That's what that looked like.
Shut the fuck up.
So, Lenza, what's your opinion, bro?
It's actually not that bad, you know what I mean? Like, it's not as bad as I thought. I thought it would just make me fucking puke, but what do you think?
I thought it was total ass, like, so did you.
It tastes like...
Banana ice cream.
No.
Are we all in the same boat? What are we doing?
Bro, I don't know what banana you fucking eat, but that's not banana.
He said ice cream.
Back in Sydney, we used to drink this.
Okay, so... We're down here in Melbourne, we're not up at Sydney.
We're not up at Sydney, mate.
Fuck off,
dog.
He's just mad, he's making more freeze, bro.
He's a red man.
I haven't had this in a while. I haven't had this in a while, but it's been crazy.
We got our pizza and our fucking sides. This is the best thing about Domino's at the moment. They got the 2 for $7.95 sides, you know what I mean?
I thought we were promoting Hong Jack.
What do you mean?
Homie Jess ain't got nothing on
Domino. That is not how you spell my damn name.
How you spell it?
Who spells it with an A?
I don't know how to spell my name.
K-O.
Shut the fuck up. This is my favorite thing here, to be honest. That little freaking... Oh my goodness. This is the best thing.
That looks like cheese.
Cheese. Garlic and cheese. And we got the pepper.
I'm just going with a little bit.
Buddy,
no. Oh, you know what time it is.
He really made me fucking stop at Macca's. He made me stop at Macca's because he couldn't hold his fucking shit in.
DJ, man. Oh my god, he couldn't hold his fucking shit in because of the fucking milk that he drank. This cunt is really making me stop at Macca's. When we're almost home.
Bro.
Fucking amazing.
Would you bust that fucking the milk? That's what the milk fucking does to you.
Facts, bro.
Fuck, let's get the fuck out of here.
I just wanted to say thank you for watching this YouTube channel and subscribe again. Oh, I did it! 5 takes of this shit.
We clearly don't have a professional. I'm sorry for the fucking editing to Lorenzo. Guys are fucking
have a nice day.